bad lot.
Yeah, sure, you're in Los Angeles. It depends where you're looking to go.
You have been poisoned. You'll start to feel dizzy, nauseous, and then collapse. And within 20 minutes, your heart will permanently stop beating. The only antidote on this side of the planet is in my possession, and you have some information I require.
What information?
Recently, I was informed that you were aware of the execution of Operation Harrow. Then why does your passport account show that from February 2008, for 2 years, you didn't live in your own country, in fact, exist at all? Interesting that the spooks during this time were training and searching for exceptionally abled 18-year-olds, which you were, who were applying to the military, which you did.
I've got no idea what you're on about.
Don't play a grey man with me, you arrogant swine! I have no interest in seeing you half beaten to death. But the clock is ticking, and you will tell me what I need to know.
He ain't coming back. As I see it, got 19 minutes. 19 minutes left for me to kill you.
We'll be right back.
Congratulations, you've just earned yourself a very well-paid job and a powerful ally.
Where's the antidote?
Finding a suitable replacement takes time, but I think it was worth it.
Where is it?
You've been injected with a rather fantastic toxin, which, among other factors, paralyzed the nervous system. Though rather humorous, there are no long-term effects. Upon waking, you'll be working for me. You have no choice. I wouldn't attempt resistance. The forces I employ are far more capable than the youthful idiots in which you had to execute. By the way, welcome to the van.
Do you think I'm messing around? Where's the money?